Hey guys, Bluebish here. We're gonna continue our journey with No Man's Sky and the Atlas journey. Let's see what we can find. Hope you enjoy it. The galactic core. Oh, can I watch it? Where is it? It's probably far as fuck. Yeah, let's not do that yet. Exploration. Pod towards waypoint. That far? Ah, too far. Of course. Alien monolith. I see a strange vision. A small winged creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly its eyes glow red and its head revolves in a full circle. It screams for mercy, an ancient voice that wants itself dead. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith power of possession still animates it. I wonder if the right thing would be to shoot it. I have mercy. Just an explorer, I don't want to fight.
Tree.
Adler looks like. Guild's milestone of a hover. This is destiny. Operation Center? I don't think I've seen that before. Find out. Just enough visible text upon towards the right work, so I'm testing to bring the installation back online. Planetary Trade Space Station. I think I did right. Yeah, I did. New technology. Okay. 1,000 gold, 1,000? Shit. Man, that's a lot. That is a lot of resources. Okay, I guess I have to pick up some gold and emerald on my journey. Dynamic resonator I can buy. That's no problem. But I want that thing. Recharge. I do.
Technology recharge.
So why don't you check for some gold while we're here? Hello. So I saw a station behind my ship. Gragra. Whatever. Where's my ship at? Oh, look at that! Is that gold maybe? What's that? Iridium, right? Oh, nickel. This is gold though. How is this gold here? Holy shit. There's one nice part, I guess. Need a blueprint. No, it's not complex. I think I actually can activate I can kill that, yeah. And we got more gold. Station over there, so dynamic resonator is my issue.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Whatever.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Well, hello, Bruce. Let's talk to this guy. See what he has to say.
Hey, Ryan. Hey, Ryan. What's the
I don't have any isotope. Wait, what do you need? Iridium or carbon. Okay. I can solve that. Why didn't he do it himself? Carbon. Looks like a birdfish. That's new. Check this one. Whatever that is. Is alive? Is that an animal? Oh! Albumen pearl. What the heck is that? Oh shit! I'm getting attacked. Oh, it's worth a lot of money. Where is he though? Other one. Hiding? Come on, man. It's not. If you don't like it, then I kill your shit. What's it worth? 7,000. Shit. So mad. What is he gonna do now, huh? Who have clutching something like that. Slot, yeah. Too much to repair. I don't think so. I don't think so. So I need that. $250, so four of those full, and then we need $250. get that gold, shall we? This is kind of tedious, but you have a goal. Simple as that. This is why a good mining beam is really good to make it fit so fast. I recommend the new players of Loot to kind of go the Loot item and make your backpack here. I'll just pay for a little better ship. All spots are not necessary. How does he walk? Makes no sense. That one I took. Word from God.
Weapon charge depleted.
More gold. Thank you. go. What else do I have now? 1,000. Oh, wait. 750. I need a little bit more. We're solid. Awesome. Find one more pillar and we're solid on gold. Perfect. How was that? Why not? We don't need boats. Spots for gold on. We could, get some more plutonium. Yeah, we'll have to check the blood like that. Reactor. Taya. No, that's young, I forgot. Emerald, no. New reality grips me. The ancient structure swings open. I reveal a body of encased in ice. It is a patchwork of different body parts. Its ragged beak appears to have been stitched on with animal gut. A handwritten sign on language ancient traders can be seen above body's head. A flammable ice dope would most likely melt the ice. Beware of abomination. Spare. Sounded like a Frankenstein bird or something. Pyridium. Thing I don't want. So, please. Wait, did I see gold? I did. Kinda need to. Kinda see not to. Oh, it's so close. Are you kidding me? 10 more. Can do it. What is happening? Why doesn't it add up? Oh, not all bits are gold. I got it. Damn it! It's so close.
Weather update.
So we need
storm clearing. Technology recharge.
So let's leave this fucking planet. And go to the next system. We'll find gold and emerald over there anyway, so it's not a big issue. Why do I have several? Oh. Actually, we should sell those things. I can sell those, get some cash at least, and those. woman Pearl. Probably meet him at some point. But right now, money isn't an issue, so. Oh, come on. Buy an extra slot while we're here. Close enough.
Technology recharge.
Damn. Ship and that's all we need. Let's buy the resonator now. $13 million, holy ballsack. So, I cannot find a crash woman like those. Yeah, same. God damn, that's expensive. Where's the anomaly at? I detected it. Doesn't mark anything. Well, it does mark this. Nope, that's the wrong one.